Hey now. And then the final blast. Stand there. At least when he's weak, he doesn't fall down. Speared. A convenient hole in the door. And it's on fire, too. Get them before they disappear! Yay! Not dead. That waterfall of lava. Kick ass. Long ass staircase. This game likes those. Save. I'm gonna take what you're offering. Hopefully one of them is a phoenix feather. Damn. My second son, my last, has followed his brother to the Elysian fields. In my heart, I know I must continue the work of the gods. But they take so much, at last my soul. And at last my soul begins to doubt. Pathos Verdes the Third. One thing I never did understand is why they give you so much health and magic, like you've already been through an encounter that has refilled them. Do some more head stealing. And acquire the Architect's Son's head. Hoo-ha! Let's get out of here. Yes! You know what? Let's shower in our victory. Yay! The already rotting carcass of the temple's minotaur hangs above you. God, that didn't take long. Yoink!
Lord Hades.
Your progress is impressive, Kratos, but your skills will not carry you to your ultimate goal. I offer you the souls of Hades itself, the souls of the dead, who stand ready to fight by your side. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power, and use it to defeat your enemies.
You have acquired the army of Hades. Press the up directional button to select Army of Hades, and press L2 to activate. What would it be without cannon fodder? Upgrade this. Got a shitload of orbs now. Powerful souls. Pretty close to upgrading it to the next level. And you! A shitload of magic, though.
Oh,
And there's more. Dag nabbit. Ah, you hit each other. You guys are stupid. Friendly fire is awesome.
Go forth in the name of Olympus.
Bitchin'. Need a little refill even though I didn't really need it. Architect's son's head. Drain the water. Oh, look, a crystal. Well, now we have to rotate the rooms. We open this door. I'm gonna go ahead and do that later. Actually going to, I think, destroy the temple, so not quite ready to progress just yet. Back to my save area. It's like a safe haven, but not. Okay, so when we come back, we'll finish the Rings of Pandora and continue on with the game. So I'll see you guys later.